I baked from home for years as I was raising my children and teaching. And it was there that people continually said year after year, Kat, you really need to go into business. You should open a bakery. And I'm thinking, I don't have time to open a bakery. I'm raising two kids. I'm getting my master's degree. Not to mention, I know nothing about business. So here I am. I'm super thrilled. My little bakery is being built in Bixby and all is well. We move into the new bakery. The excitement is like over the top. And 3 weeks into it, my husband and I separate. Talk about a blow. That was the most difficult thing I had ever experienced to date. I had that blow, and I did have to make a decision. Am I gonna be a big girl? Am I gonna get better, or am I gonna give up? I couldn't give up. I'm a divorced woman. I have to earn a living, and so 18-hour days, you know, bring it on. Let's do this thing. 4 years later, my business partner's husband, Deemer, asked me a question one day. He said, Kat, are you gonna continue treating this business like a hobby, or are you gonna treat it like a business? That was huge for me. That was super significant in pushing me to get help, pushing me to find a way to make it work. Through several people encouraging me to become a thriver with Thrive15 was without question the pivotal moment in my business. I went from lacking some confidence to becoming empowered through knowledge of how to grow a business. Our sales are 50% plus what they were a year ago. I feel I've regained confidence in myself as an entrepreneur and in my business. Becoming educated through Thrive15 is what made the difference.